So you keep saying. Time to find out what was going on here. I didn't fancy booking myself in the presidential suite, so went looking for the basement. I wasn't too excited about the acoustics in this place. A couple of gunshots would sound like I'd walked in here with a goddamn marching band. It wasn't pretty, but I guess none of what was about to happen was gonna be. It was the question I kept on asking myself. It was the question I kept on asking myself. How could I have been so blind? I was convinced the Broncos had gotten the wrong man for the job, but maybe De Silva was right. I was the stooge. The bad joke everybody got but me. Either those guys wheeled their trash out on stretchers, or something was seriously wrong here. Call it evidence for De Silva. Ufe. Was there anything they didn't have a grubby hand in? A few days earlier, I'd have called it a coincidence, but I'd written off too many of those already. Hotel was a five-star bona fide shithole. I needed to find out why guests were checking in by the busload and checking out by the bagload. Maybe the service would be better upstairs.
Fazendo nada, tô fazendo tudo sozinho. Olha aqui no...
Thank you. vindo nessa direção!
Find a way upstairs.